Connect your receiver to the internet. There are two ways to make a connection. The first is by connecting an Ethernet cable from your router to your receiver. Or you can connect your receiver to your home Wi-Fi. From your receiver's menu, select Settings. Select Internet. Select Wireless Setup. And then Wi-Fi Setup Wizard. Follow the on-screen prompts to choose your network and connect. Need additional support? Visit mydish.com/chat.